Bream, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
Shouting because this fucked up infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Not a bad reason.
Thank you.
Power's fucking on!
Good. Now head up to the top.
Shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. All right, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rex? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Yeah. Thank you.
Scream him at the second antenna tower. And the fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei, and probably his son Christoph. I find them tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What do you want?
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Rice. He asked me to.
Rice? You don't look like one of his crew.
Oh, fine. I'll just radio back and tell Rice that you wouldn't let me through.
What? Fuck. No. I didn't say that. You want to climb? Fine. Go.
Do this anymore.
Will you keep your voice down?
I don't care who hears me.
Christoph, what's wrong with you? We're trying to stay alive here.
Dad, these guys are killers.
Yes, they're murderers. So we work for them. That's how we stay safe. You think too much with your mouth, Christoph. Start using your head or you're going to get us both killed.
Thank you. Sure hope this fucking climb was worth it. This thing's still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle.
Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right. Wants to know.
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in Sector Zero. We call ourselves the Enders. Sector Zero is completely sealed off. Mr. Crane, until you restored radio communication, we didn't know if anyone else that the city was alive. I just wanted to let you know how grateful we are. You've given us a small measure of hope.
Well, I'm happy to help.
If there's ever any way we can help you, Mr. Crane, please, don't hesitate to ask.
The job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that antizin.
Well, you not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo.
Can I get some antizin now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get antizin when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but two crates of antizin.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will, the creation of one's own rules, that is what makes a man. Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer. Talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.
How much this time? A carload, as usual.
Ah, my friend. Rice likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, though, no?